field of stars, from the teeming sea of grass, I saw an iridescent lunar moth fluttering and chirping as it passed through the violet speckled night on sprouting wings of green and white, casting glimmers like a blazing sail tossing on a darkened ocean tide. And as it dashed across the sky, it sang a message from the moon in a nocturne of erratic tones, filling all my senses with its tune. But the tune it sang to me was in an ultrasonic key, and I was left to wonder at the notes as I stood beneath the boundless poppy seed.